The Master Innovative Dairy Chain Management is based on two concepts. The first concept are topics related to the dairy chain itself. We include innovations, entrepreneurship, chain governance, and quality assurance. All these aspects are seen from the perspective of the entire chain, from production up to consumption. The second concept is, how are you going to make a change as a professional? How are you going to make sure that it will lead to a change? We have learned that our graduates are always performing a role as a change agent, and that is exactly what we train you for. When you graduate, you will be competent in dairy chain aspects, but you combine it with making a change. Innovations are very important in the dairy sector. Innovations are required to remain competitive in the global world. Innovations are also important to fulfill environmental requirements that are changing every now and then. In our master, innovations also play an important role. We use this brand new dairy farm, the facilities in this farm, in our practical teaching, and we combine theory and practice of innovations.
Here at Van Halarenstein, we are constantly innovating our ways of sharing knowledge with our students. With the Master IDCM, we will apply the blended learning principle, which means you'll be offered a diverse mix of online and offline learning activities and content. The online part of the course will be available through an up-to-date virtual learning environment, which is available on any device. An important part of this virtual learning environment is connecting with your fellow students. In this master program, you'll be encouraged to share your knowledge with students and teachers. This way, learning will become an interactive and social activity at Van Halarenstein.
In our master, it is not only about technical innovations. It is also about organizational and institutional innovations. And moreover, we think from the perspective of our students. We have an international classroom and we think from the perspective of that country. And we will teach the students to see the possibilities and realistic options for innovations in your own country.